WDAM 7 wants your voice to be heard this midterm election.